Hey, feeling good, like I should. Winning double walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Everyone falls down sometime, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Winning double walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed.
Good morning, Great Brook School. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Friday, June 11, 2021,
or Oklahoma Day. Now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Today is the last Friday, Bobcats. Hang in there.
Drink water.
In Oklahoma, a new program has started in Oklahoma City Prison. Prison inmates will receive tablets to do paperwork and other necessary documents while being contained. Officials say they're moving towards being paperless in prisons, says Oklahoma News 4. Do you think this is a good idea?
Now for weather.
Yeehaw! Good morning, Great Brook. The weather in Oklahoma is going to feel like 101 degrees. Boy, howdy! There's a heat warning there. For all our Bobcats in New Hampshire, though, it's going to be much cooler, with a high of 70 degrees. Whatever the weather, have a great day.
Okay, now here's the deal. I'll try to educate you. Gonna familiarize you with the nomenclature. You learn the definitions of nouns and prepositions. Literacy is your mission, and that's why I think it's a good time.
This is Word of the Week with Bob. Today's word is Oklahoma. Oklahoma is a state located in west-south central United States. Oklahoma is the 20th most extensive and the 20th most populous of the 50 United States. The state's name is derived from the Choctaw words Okla and Huma, meaning red people. I wish I could move to Oklahoma. It's so nice. Also, here are some celebrities who were born in Oklahoma. Brad Pitt, Dr. Phil, and Chuck Norris. Oklahoma is the most important state, in my opinion. They'll have some cool places like the Cowboy Hall of Fame and the Cowboy Museum. Well, that's all you need to know about Oklahoma. Before I go, question, can y'all use Oklahoma? Well, whatever the word, y'all have a great day. And now for jokes.
This is Jokes with Bob. How do cowboys relax their cattle? They play relaxing music. Where do cowboys take their herd for lunch? The cafeteria. What kind of dinosaurs can be found at a rodeo? A bronchosaurus. What do you call a happy cowboy? A jolly rancher. What do cowboys put on their salads? Ranch dressing. Now for fact of the day.
Thank you.
Fact of the Day with Kat. In 1907, Oklahoma became America's 46th state. Oklahoma is the Sooner state. A Sooner is a person who settled on land before the government allowed it. Did you know that people call Oklahoma the Panhandle State because it is shaped like a frying pan? Today's national days are, in celebration of the most best national day, National Oklahoma Day. A random fact is that in Oklahoma, a watermelon has been officially declared as a vegetable, and the watermelon became the national vegetable. That's all for Fact of the Day. Stay cool, Bobcats. And now for Cat's Corner.
Happy last Friday, Bobcats. What an incredible year it has been. I want to let you all know how much I've enjoyed getting to know all of you. I'm looking forward to celebrating our eighth graders next Wednesday. Since this will be my last time on the morning show this year, I wish all of you an amazing summer. Turn off those devices, head outside, maybe travel to Oklahoma, and enjoy time with family and friends. Bye.
That was awesome. Now for birthdays. Happy birthday to Rachel M. Have a very Oklahoma day.
Respect, responsibility, and safety. It's the Bobcat way.
You put the OK in Oklahoma, so have a chill day.
Thanks for watching. Bye, y'all.